Hello everyone, and if you guys remember a few weeks back on Instagram stories, I asked everyone like what kind of content should I upload on YouTube channel, and you guys flooded me with so many amazing ideas. And thank you Neha for such amazing ideas. Like, she has given me two ideas. The food one, I will try to do that sometime in the future, but the second part, that is the multi products, I will be sharing some of those in this video. So for this video, I have decided to categorize products in two way. First I will be sharing a multi purpose product, and then later I will be sharing some all in one products. So the first product is the Innisfree Jeju Orchid Fluid, and the word fluid means that this can be used at a different step of a routine, like if you have normal dry or combination skin in during winter time, can use this as your toner or essence. And I sometimes like to use this as a lightweight lotion beneath my thick moisturizer. And if you have very oily skin, or if you have combination skin and you need a lightweight moisturizer for summer, use this as a lotion and it works amazingly. And plus, if you need a little extra care, you can drench your cotton pad with this and just apply on your cheeks for that extra nourishment and hydration. And the next product is the Dr. Jart Ceramidine Liquid, and just like the previous one, this is also a very versatile product and it has a lotion like consistency. So if you have a normal dry and combination skin in winter time, can use this as a good hydrating toner or essence. And if you have very oily skin, or if you have combination skin in summertime, you can use this as a lightweight moisturizer and this works perfectly as a lotion. And the next multi-purpose product is the Innisfree No Sebum Mineral Powder, and this is a loose powder that doesn't have any color to it, and it helps in controlling the sebum on your skin. And I use this as a setting powder to set my makeup, especially around the eyes, and one can even use this all over face. And you can also use this as a base for your eye makeup or for your lip makeup. And also I really like to use this as a dry shampoo because it applies very easily and also helps in getting rid of that greasiness and stickiness in hair. And lastly, if you have very oily skin and if you tend to get oily during summertime or during hot humid days, you can use this as a sebum controlling product. Like especially oily skin and combination skin people get very oily across their T-zone. So just after you use your sunscreen, apply this on your T-zone or wherever you feel your skin gets very sweaty throughout the day, use this, and this will definitely help in controlling the sweat or sebum on your skin. And also some people like to use this as a body deodorant, and I personally have not tried it, but if you have tried this as a body deodorant, comment down below and let me know how was your experience. And the next amazing product is the 3CE Heart Pot Lip, and this is in the shade Woody Rose, and this is basically your tinted moisturizing balm. And this has a very beautiful rosy shade with a bit of a red undertone. So on lips it does look really good. It applies seamlessly, doesn't feel sticky or heavy. But I also like this to use as blush. And honestly, many of us, we do use the creamy lipsticks as the blush. At least I do, because it's just convenient and looks very natural. And in comparison to all the regular creamy lipsticks, this works on another level. Like, whenever I apply it, it blends in seamlessly and it gives that very natural flush of color on cheek. And plus it also gives that subtle sheen on skin, so it gives that very natural, dewy, flushy, rosy cheeks. And try it out. These heart pot works amazingly that way, and this is why I really want to get their other colors, because they have some really natural shades. And finally, not finally, I do have some more product. And if you are in lookout for a product that would enhance your eyebrow or define your eyebrow, I would say you don't have to do that, because you can use your mascara for that purpose. And I really like this Innisfree Skinny Volume Care, and this has such a precise tiny wand that it picks up even the smallest hair in your lashes and make them look more natural yet fuller and long. And I really like to use this to define and volumize my eyebrow as well. Because of its precise wand, it works perfectly that way. And honestly, like, if you have very stable hand unlike me, you can use any mascara out there in the market, but in my case I really like to use this because it has such precise wand. And now coming to the next category of all-in-one product, and these are basically the layerable or buildable product. And like, you can do that with the products that I've mentioned previously, but sometimes after just two layers they can feel a bit sticky or heavy, but these are the one, they somehow change their property when layered multiple times. So the first product is the Innisfree Ginger Honey Ampoule Skin, and this is a very hydrating toner which I've already reviewed in this video over here. And this particular toner is very suitable for the normal to very dry skin. Oily skin people, stay away from it, and combination skin people, I don't know, you too might find it very sticky unless you are planning to use this during winter time. So when you layer this product once, it works like a very regular hydrating toner, and when you layer it two times, it changes its property to a very nourishing essence. And when you layer this toner three times, it works like an ampoule. And so this explains why you can skip your essence and serum or ampoule with this. And the next product is the Laneige Cream Skin Refiner, and this is a very famous product. It literally needs no introduction, but still I'm going to talk a little since I'm making this video. And this particular toner, unlike the previous one, is suitable for all skin types out there. So if you have dry normal skin, you can layer this product 2-3 times, and it altogether works like your toner and essence. And if you have oily skin, and especially during the summer, like I'm talking about the oily skin and combination skin during the summertime, you can layer this product 2 times and it automatically works like your toner as well as like a lightweight moisturizer. So in the morning you can move on to sunscreen, and at night time you can directly use the sleeping mask after layering this 2 times. So now many of you must be thinking or would like to ask that, Shelly, there are many lotion looking like toners in the market. And yes, there are many, and unfortunately I haven't tried everything in the market, but I have tried few lotion looking like a product, and I must say this is different from them. For instance, like if I try to layer these two products more than 2 times, my skin would feel sticky or heavy. So these are not like suitable for multiple layers. And whenever I layer it multiple times, and especially after a third or fourth layer, I could immediately feel that this toner after third layer changes its property to more like a moisturizer. So this does have a very unique formulation, and they have made it into such way that it doesn't look like a bi-phase product and is always homogeneous and is ready to be used. So that's all for this video, and if you liked the content, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And if you have some ideas, feel free to share them in the comment section below, and I will see you next time. Bye.